Lost Epic. I like the way this game starts off. You're a faceless nobody. Then you get to choose your identity. And then there's a long walk through the desert and an unskippable intro. This is a 2D side-scrolling action adventure game. The controls are done well. The presence of a finishing move and some of the special effects make this game stand out. The hand-draw art is pretty good too. The enemies can get a bit repetitious though. It's still a decent game that I'd rate a 6 out of 10.